Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas.
What's up, you two? It's your boy, ZK, a.k.a. Boogle Boogle, back in the building, you feel me? Today, we got another video, you feel me? Today, Vlogmas Day 4, right? Yeah, Vlogmas Day 4, you feel me? And today, got y'all with a little shoe collection. I ain't got that many shoes. I probably do, but I don't even know, to be honest. But they decent. They ain't nothing, you feel me? Fire, you feel me? But they something serious, you feel me? But the next shoe collection, I'm gonna have way more, and you feel me, mocha, you feel me? I ain't really been working on my shoes like that. I just been working, you feel me? Getting paid, getting to the M's, you feel me? Getting to the M's. Y'all like the tattoo, y'all like it, don't worry about it. You feel me? We'll get it started. First, we're gonna start off with something slight, very slight, very slight. Feel me? We're gonna start off with the all red Converse. I probably had these for a good like 3 years, maybe two. Feel me? I wear these with like, I don't know, if I just feel like wearing them, I just throw them on. You feel me? All red Converse, you can't go wrong with them. I mean, I like them, you feel me? They cool, you feel me? All red. I mean, my favorite color ain't red, my favorite color purple, but you feel me? I like red, all red shoes. That's one down. Next, you feel me? We got these right here. I really don't wear these a lot. I don't know why. I don't wear them a lot. They probably look fruity, y'all. But yeah, I probably had these like 2 years, I think, three. Two, yeah, me. You feel me? Nike, I don't know the name of them, but you feel me? I just know. You feel me? I got these. You feel me? Next shoe, third shoe. Oh, you got hit y'all. The Adidas, you feel me? The Adidas, you feel me? I got these. I don't know what they call, I just got them. I think they like soccer shoes or something. I really don't know. I remember when I was in the store, and I was like, these look kind of fire, so you feel me? I had to get them. With these, I wore these by a couple times. They fray though, you just gotta know how to rock them and lace them up. Like, you feel me? How they, see how they laced up? These lit, though. I ain't gonna lie. These are lit. Fourth shoe, I'm gonna go with these right here. These some original. I really got more shoes, but the rest at home, I ain't really bring all of them with me. I got these. You can wear these with anything, you know, anything. Black and white. I can wear it with this shirt I got, you feel me? Anything, you feel me? Black top, white bottoms, you feel me? You know how I get. They might be a little dirty, you feel me? But hey, you feel me? Nike joints, you feel me? You feel me? Nike black and white joints. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got the fifth shoe. Coming up. I got these right here. I remember like how I went and got them. So boom, I was at work and I had a break. So you feel me? I just went to the mall and I got these on my break. I swear it wasn't planned. I wasn't planned to get them or nothing like that. I just went to the mall and brought it. I just felt like spending some money. So I got these joints right here. I mean, they kind of lit, but you feel me? They got the teal colorway, so you feel me? I don't really wear no teal. I'll probably throw some all black on with them, something like that, you feel me? Something slight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This the sixth shoe. We getting into my love, you feel me? Kind of heat. I got these right here. Oh, let me, I forgot to shoot out these ones. These, I don't laugh, you feel me? These my work shoes, or my work shoes and my workout shoes, so you feel me? Of course, they dirty, you feel me? I'll be getting the grind, and I'll be getting money. They ain't gonna stink, though, so you feel me? They ain't gonna stink, but you feel me? Something slight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 7. It's the 7th shoe. Now we're getting into the top tier, you feel me? I like these joints right here. These black, blue, white, oh my God. These right here so precious, bro. Air Force Ones. I say Air Force, I think they, I don't like, you feel me? I'm not good with it. Names and number of them, they look good to me. I'm just gonna buy it, you feel me? But these right here is precious. These joints right here, like you can see it. Ooh, like it's shiny. I know y'all see that. Like, I just like these. I really do like these, I'm not gonna lie. When I first brought them, I was like wearing them a lot. Not really, but you feel me? Kinda. These some joints. These joints go hard, though. I ain't gonna lie. If you wanna go on a date with anybody, copy some of these. I promise you. Can't go wrong. Okay, the next shoe, gotta get out of these shoes. Feel me? These shoes, before they came out, I wanted them that bad. So, you feel me? I had to get them. I caught them the same day they came out. I had to. Straight online. Oh my god, these are precious, bro. These joints right here is so precious. Like, look at it, bro. Like, look at it. Yes, just look at it. I know, right? Look. Ooh, it look good. I heard they coming out with some blue and black ones, tight, like light blue and jump. I gotta cop them. Gotta get them. But yeah, these joints right here is pressure. These joints real pressure. Cause like the red look like a little, for me it just glow. Especially like the sun shining that day and you rocking these. You got a good fit. You gonna get some females with these, I promise. You gonna get some. These ain't, I don't really wear them like that, cause you feel me? I don't wanna wear them out and have them looking dirty, so they don't really look dirty. But, hey, so again, I got four more left. I told you I really ain't bring a lot of shoes with me, but these not shoes right here, but these, you know, some original Adidas slides. I don't really wear them like that, but I just got them just in case. You feel me? I just wanna wear and rock some Adidas one day, you feel me? Adidas, yeah, they kind of dirty. I'm gonna get some new Adidas slides or something. I really don't wear these. Who cares? But yeah, I got these. I find these as my top three. I wear a lot. Well, not a lot, but I just like them. Well, the last two, I like them. But of course, you feel me? These, I really mess with them. These right here, if you ever seen me in person, I know you seen me with these on. All red forces, you can't go wrong with these. Like these baddies, like this, like a ooh, this like that light skinned fine girl at your school that you feel me, everybody like. You feel me? These bad. I ain't gonna lie. When I first got them, I was wearing them kind of like a lot. So you feel me? I still do wear them. Oh, if y'all want to give me some, if y'all want to buy me some shoes, I wear 9.5. Just saying. These, you can't go wrong with these. All red. You wear anything, unless you wear some crazy color. But I love these shoes right here. All red Nikes, Air Force. Me personally, I hate Air Force Ones, the white, all white. I hate them personally. That's just me. I hate them. I can't wear them. But you feel me? Okay, these next pair I'm coming. I just got these pair. I ain't gonna lie. It's another day. I was just in a mall shopping. I really wasn't really planned to get them. I was just in the mall. Like, hey, I woke up like, hey, I want to go to the mall, spend some money, so why not? You feel me? So I had to cop these little joints. So I was like, hey, these look fire to me. You feel me? Y'all can't really see it. Oh, I gotta back it up. So y'all tell me if it's lit. You feel me? They did call it lit. Air Force Ones. I don't know what they call. I just know Air Force Ones. Feel me? The colorway, they got blue in it. This, I think, it's a little pink. A pink or a tan, whatever you want to call it, or a little orange or red, some color. But these fit, and I like the bottom of the shoe. I only wore these one time since I got them. I only wore them one time. Y'all like them? The light kind of shine on, so you gotta hold them back. Glee. And the last one, you gotta say the best for last, man. These is an everyday wear. Not every day, but you feel me? Yes, every day. I ain't gonna lie. Every day. Gotta wear these every day. Gucci flip-flops. Feel me? Gucci's. You feel me? Got to. Every day. These probably don't worn. I gotta get me some more, but I might get the all white ones and some Yeezy slides next. I ain't gonna lie. I've been planning on getting them. I just never, you feel me, got on the computer and went and got them. I want real Yeezy slides. You feel me? I ain't want no fake brands and all that type. But yeah, these pressure, these is everyday wear. Feel me? These is everyday wear. So you feel me? Drop it. Well, I mean, y'all to do in the comments. Tell me what shoe y'all would wear. You feel me? Or a cop. You feel me? And this is a wrap for Vlogmas Day 4. You feel me? Day 5 tomorrow, Saturday. I might have something in store for y'all. Something big, man. So you feel me? Y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. ZK out, man. I'm gonna see y'all later.